demonstrated Swami Vivekananda, who has explained pluralism in his Chicago. And because India is the only country who allows pluralism. Because from childhood, in the very beginning, it was taught in the books and it was written in the books in schools that we can coexist. Though we have different religions, but we can coexist. Okay. So India is the only country who allows different religions to coexist. But other are also talking in the childhood. So as that when you say this, that and populations, that this. So there's an impact in my mind from childhood that though we are different religions, but we can coexist. So different religions coexist in India.
Religion?
There are many positive features like it promotes talent giving, discipline, unity, promotes unity, and the main part is it reduces crime because it develops spiritual and mental peace. And now it comes to negative. Religion, there are many negative points, but I want to discuss some main points. That really talks about people against each other. It's main negative part is the caste system in Hinduism and anti terrorism in Islam and the compulsion of Christianity is the most negative point of nowadays. So this religion and religious activity are related. I mean that for a Hindu, Christians are bad, and for a Christian, Hindus are bad. Let me say that who is good and who is bad. I think that all are good. They have some rules and regulations to their